Hi beautiful people, welcome back to another video, welcome back to my channel. How are you guys doing today? I hope you're alright. If you're new here, my name is Jemima in the house, in the beauty. If you haven't subscribed yet, please do go ahead and hit the subscribe button, turn up the YouTube icon. Whenever I upload a new video, you don't miss it. I'm Seda, let's quickly jump right to the video. A long time now guys, I've been using this L'Oreal Match True Foundation. So I'm just going to shake it. Take this brush, soak in a little product. Prefer to apply it on my face and just blend it out. And that way, it will soak in a little product. Okay, that is it for the foundation. Let me move right to the brow. I'm just using a little force. I don't use much force, but so I'm just now feeling it. I don't use more pressure. I'm going to be using the Early Girl Pro Concealer and the Shea Protein to clean up the brow. Putting a bit of amount in the back of my pan. done with my eyebrows. So there's the palette I'm going to be using today. So first I'm going to be taking this dust called this yellow shade here called the dust. I'm going to be using that as my transition shade. Taking this coffee brush. Going for the orange shade called the rising, the sunrise. So going to blend it out. Going back to the yellow. I'm going to be taking this red shade called the sandal in the shade. Going for this darker shade here called the drains. I'm using just one palette to achieve this look, guys. What shade am I taking here? I'm taking this brown shade here. Taking this dark gold shade. I'm going to be putting that at the center of my lid. Oh my God. This look is suitable for every woman of color. I love the look, guys. So beautiful. It's putting that at the center. Guys, I'm going to be taking this Starlight. What I will do, I'm using this white eyeliner and I will just apply the shimmer look on top of it. I'm taking a bit of it, I'm just going to apply it with a white eyeliner and I mix it together. Just mixing it together. The back of my gun. I'm going to be using my professional liquid eyeliner. I went to this palette and I took this shimmer shade from this palette, apply this top of the brush shade I used from the palette, Revelation palette before, so I'm going to be applying my first lash. I'm using the Revelation Define Concealer to light my face. have a leftover here. Mama used to clean up my bra. I'm using the darker shade to contour. I'm brushing out the contour first. This concealer dry very fast, but it's mine. Brush it together. Okay, I'm going to be setting my face. I'm using my vinyl powder. As long as I've used this powder, compound powder. Oh my God. The reason why I don't use it that much, kind of look dark. Dark on my face. So that's why I don't use it. So I'm going to be setting my face with my matte finish spray. Using my Elegant lip liner. I'm going to be using this orange lipstick. Just going to be putting that in the center. Going to be smoking out my under eye. I'm using this under the red shade I use. Everything I use on my eyelids, I'm going to use it under my eye sweat. The orange. Oh my god, how beautiful. The other shade. Go back to the right, I swear. Wow. I'm going to be using a golden shade shimmer. So I want to look for gold shimmer shade to put in my inner tear duct area. I'll be right back. On my inner tear duct area, I use this shimmer look, the shimmer eyeshadow, and also mix it with this Huda Beauty, this gold shade here. This is what is on my inner tear duct area. As usual, just apply some shea butter cream at the front of my perimeter. So just lay down with brush. And there's my final look. Okay, let me put on my earring. This is the final look, beauties. They look turn out beautiful. This eyeshadow can go with any color look, guys. Any complexion, women of color, this look is for you guys. It turned out beautiful. And this is it, guys. Do not forget to like this video. Give me a huge thumbs up. Share with friends and family. Subscribe if you haven't subscribed. Till then, I will see you in my next video. Bye.